This is more than six cloves, but I love garlic, so, you know, this is for me. After about 30 minutes, give it a little taste. That's good. Let it simmer for about 30 more minutes. You'll be ready. Put it on top of some noodles. Try it on top first. I recommend it. It's nice to taste your noodles as well as your sauce. But if you want to mix it in, that's on you. And that's it.